Interesting indeed. But the game is now loading. I'm sure you guys can, in fact, see it. And so it's, is it Control 1? No. Control Shift S. There we are, yes. So here we are, guys, jumping into game number 2 of the best of 3 between these two players, spawning at the top right, playing for Team Mindsanity, winning the last game, and looking to close out with a solid 2-0. It is, of course, A-Bomb, the purple Protoss, his opponent, spawning at the bottom left. Playing as the red Zerg, losing the last game, unfortunately. It is, of course, Poker Face. And as we can see, as I was about to say it, we do, of course, have a very, very early pool coming out of Midnight. Like I said, Midnight is his name on team, or the brackets and stuff like that, so that's why I say Midnight over Pokerface. But we do have an early pool. 6 pool to be exact. The probe is coming across the map, as this is a Forge Fast expansion, so of course you have to get that scout. We will be seeing a low ground Forge, and then a pylon, probably, okay, right by here. This is the best place you put the pylon by here. You put the Forge right, you put a gateway right below, and then you put the cannon around by here, and then you put another pylon by here, and that completely walls everything off. And yeah, like that's how you do it. Now, A-Bomb has spotted this. The Forge is in production. A-Bomb won the first game. The scoreboard is down here, if you can see it, right down at the very bottom down here. Thanks to GameHeart's fantastic user interface. Now we do have 8 Zerglings, 6 popping. And oh my god, the drones are coming! Oh, and A-Bomb's trying to wall off. This is going to be very risky. He sees the drones. This is kind of like Starbuck, but a bit different. And he hasn't gone for the in-base, but he has gone for the full wall off. So he is going to get it. And, you know, these units are not going to be able to DPS down this wall in time. This gateway does have less health, but of course it has less surface area, so it cannot be surrounded by all these units. The cannon in production. A-Bomb will add on extra buildings if he needs. But he should be okay. He does have 25 seconds. Oh, he can add on. Okay, I was gonna say he can add on an extra building. He does add on an extra cannon, so this is definitely pretty safe. And that is a full wall off by there. So if this dies, these two cannons block it off. If this Forge dies, he places another building right by here. What's he doing? You're totally fine. See, it's walled off, bro. You don't have to fight. You don't need these probes. Oh, he's going for the Forge. Oh no! All the Zerglings have been killed off. It's just 4 drones. It's 3 drones. He's going for it. He's like, take my minerals. Let us join Protoss. We'll pay. And with that, I think we will be seeing a GG in just a second. We have 100 minerals. GG gets called, and with that, A-Bomb wins with a solid 2-0. Congratulations, A-Bomb. You are